message to hardcore Holly Posse. Holly Palooza sold out this past week on SmackDown. Jelly donut! Huh? Are you allowed to eat jelly donuts? Huh? Open your mouth! Open! Open it up! Liner! Liner! Now sit down! Eat your jelly donut! Fatty! Ladies and gentlemen, this next contest is scheduled for one fall with a 20-minute time limit. Ladies and gentlemen, I weigh in tonight at an absolutely astonishing 240. I pounds. I hail from Green Bay, Wisconsin!
This guy is cocky. You know, and then he doesn't even take the time to announce Russell Simpson. How about that?
I gave Tony Chimbala a jelly donut.
I know that you like that, but you know what? It's a good thing that Mr. Kennedy doesn't announce everybody coming to the ring because we would have no time to get to the matches. The kick by Ken Kennedy on Russell Simpson catches him square in the face, and the cover by Mr. Kennedy quickly to one.
Man, not only is Ken Kennedy an outstanding wrestler, but Ken Kennedy is an awesome ring announcer. And as you find out this past week on SmackDown, Ken Kennedy is an awesome commentator.
Well, he's a good instigator as well. Oh, the commentator he instigated last week. Not only did he hardcore all his chances of beating somebody, described him, then humiliated him, but guess what? Hardcore Holly's going to get a shot for retribution at Mr. Kennedy.
Yes.
That's right. At No Mercy!
I knew that, Al. Of course I knew that, Steve. Man, I'm just messing around. I was letting you know. I'm taking my mind a little bit.
Well, thanks. You know, I appreciate it. Because so often I don't get it right now. Ken Kennedy trying to be in the limelight. Only a two count and teasing a bit as he lifts up Russell Simpson. And now he's providing all his powers to be completely obnoxious and just terrorize Russell Simpson.
I can't wait to see what goes down at No Mercy. Mr. Kennedy, Ken Kennedy. Big time match against Hardcore Holly.
Kennedy going into their corner. Russell Simpson moved just in time, and to Tony Chimbala's delight, got a shot in, but doesn't seem like it's going to last long. Oh, Russell Simpson with the headbutt on Ken Kennedy.
Kennedy right back on Russell Simpson.
Kennedy with Simpson over his shoulder. Oh, that's his move that he's made famous at this point in time. Nobody's recovered from it so far, and Russell Simpson will not either. That is it.
Uh-oh. We got the jelly donuts in my mouth.
Of course.
He inhaled that thing.
And the winner of the match. Once again. Mr. Kennedy!
Justice
Kennedy!
You know, he's repetitive too, that kind of bugs me.
Well, we'll find out if Mr. Kennedy will be doing his winning of winning.